Yes, students, today we are going to discuss about nets of some common 3D shapes. Now, what is a net? A net is a 2D representation of a 3D shape. 3D shapes, you all are knowing what are the different 3D shapes. They are, you are knowing cuboid, okay, cube, okay, cone is a 3D shape, then cylinder, okay. These things you have learned earlier also. These are all the three-dimensional shapes. Hai na? And what is a net? Net is a 2D representation. That means how we can represent it on a paper. It is a 2D representation of 3D shapes. For example, cube. Okay. Now, cube, what is the net of this cube? If it be open a cube, it will get opened in this form. This is the net of a this one. See, it is having six faces, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Similarly, the net of this cuboid. Okay. How it will look if you open a cuboid? It will appear in this form. This is the net of a cuboid. Okay. Now, with the example I would be showing. Yes, children, you can see this is a cube. I have made a cube with a paper. Now, this is a cube. Okay. Now, if I open, okay, if I open a cube, how it will get opened? Could you see? It gets opened in this form. Have you seen? So, this is the net of a cube. If you open, that means if you have to represent it, if you open a cube, how it will appear? It will look like this form. So, this is the net of a cube. Okay, similarly, I have made a cuboid with this one. This is the shape of a cuboid. Okay, now, if I open it up, if I open this cuboid, how it will look? It will look in this form. Are you able to see? So, this is the net of a cuboid. Okay, this is the net of a cube and this is the net of a cuboid. See, in a cube, how many faces? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 faces we can see. 6 faces of a square. And in this, how many faces we are able to see? 1, 2, 3, 4 and this one 5 and this one 6. This is the net of a this one cuboid and this is the net of a cube. Okay. Now, how a net of a this one cone and cylinder look? Let us see. Yes, children. Next solid shape is cone. Okay. Now, what is the net of a cone? Net of a cone, that means if you open the cone, how it will appear? Suppose this is a cone. This is the cone we are having. Okay. Now, if you open it, how it will look? That means, yes, if you open it, will it get opened in this form? Yes, will it get opened in this form? Okay, so this is the net of a cone. Okay, similarly, the net of a cylinder. How it will look here, a cylinder net, how it will look here, a rectangle and two circles. For example, I could show you, this is a cylinder. Are you able to see a cylinder? Okay, I have made a cylinder with a paper. Okay, this is the shape of a cylinder. Okay, now if I open this cylinder, how it is looking? Is it looking a rectangle and two circles? Okay. Is it looking two rectangle and two circles? That means this is the net of a cylinder. Okay. So, in this way, you have to imagine how it will look when we have to represent a cone, so cuboid, cube, cone or a this one, cylinder. Okay. This is net of a cone. Could you see? Okay. If I have opened, this is the net of a cone and this is the net of a cylinder. That means a rectangle and two squares. Okay. And a cone, if you open it, it will look like a triangle. This one two sides and this one curved shape and then a circle. Okay. Similarly, we are having one more net of this one also, pyramid. Okay. Now, pyramid, if it gets opened up, how it will look? Okay. This is the shape of a pyramid. Try to make a pyramid. Okay, you make a pyramid and how it will look is the net will be in this form. You can think of a rectangle here and here, two triangle shape. okay, in this way it will look if you open a pyramid, hai na? This is the net of a pyramid. So in this way we have completed this net, okay. And exercise 11E, question number 1, you do in you have to do in copy. Exercise 11A, this one, question number 1, join each shape to the matching net, okay. That means you have to do, you have to draw a cylinder, you have to draw a cuboid or draw paste that is cuboid, and then draw its net, then pyramid and cone and cuboid, okay. Do this question number, join this one, one, exercise 11E in your classwork.